register, but you made your commitment to Almighty God and yourself, and you joined your right hand. It is your responsibility now to walk through this life together, hand in hand, as husband and wife. And it makes no difference what comes down, whether you're good, bad, or indifferent. It is your responsibility and your commitment to one another to walk through this life together as you now stand hand in hand as husband and wife. I'm going to take a moment to say something about responsibility and the spirit of the folks. And that's responsibility to the man to his wife, the wife to her husband, and responsibility each to the other. Bruce, it is the duty of the husband to provide the support of his wife, to protect and shelter her from all danger, to cherish for her a manly and unchanged affection. It being the command of God's word, the husband loved their wife, even if Christ loved the church and gave his life for her. Patricia, it is the duty of the wife to love and to honor her husband, to put on the armor of a loving and faithful spirit, which is in God's sight an ornament of great wealth. His word commanded that wives be faithful unto their own husband, even as the church is faithful unto Christ. It is the duty of both the husband and the wife to delight each in the company of the other, to remember now interest as in reputation, you all to be henceforth one and undivided, and to see her to whom God has joined together, let no one put aside. For as much as Bruce and Patricia had consented together in holy love, and witnessed his anger before Almighty God and his God, and had pledged their love each to the other, and been given and received of a ring. By the power invested in me before Almighty God, I declare that you are now husband and wife. May God bless and keep you for as long as you will be. You may kiss your wife. It gives me great pleasure to sign the two Mr. and Mrs. Beerman.
Let's go, we're leaving.